Pepkor, in my mind, has always been a growth business. I think we've all grown up with it touching us somewhere in our lives, you know. And as mentioned earlier, you know, Renier van Rooyen, he started that with the first store in the R in 1965. You guys have over 5,500 stores currently. You are a massive employer in South Africa. You know, currently, you were faced with the riots. I think, you know, it is very public knowledge the kind of damages you suffered. Of course, the COVID pandemic. How do you manage to maintain that growth mindset in your big organization, even when faced with some of these events?
Well, I think the important thing, firstly, is to have that mindset. And that's an example that obviously starts with ourselves as an Exco team. While there's a hunger to grow, you find ways to grow. If you look at the sort of formats that we've developed over time, that's also helped us. You know, we were only a Pep and an Ackermans and the sort of core brands that we had when we initially started. It wouldn't have been able to grow as much as we have. But you know, now we've got a Pep, we've got a Pep Cell and a Pep Home. We've got an Ackermans and an Ackermans Women, and so I can go on. So you've got to have creativity and innovation in your teams to take your current brands and decide how can you leverage off those brands or leverage off the brands or the names of those brands to build new businesses. So it's a continuous exercise for us.